Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi landed in Taiwan in defiance of vitriol and threats from the Chinese leadership. "We are no longer in warning time. We are in preparation time. Hopefully, the world will